You want new TV for the Switch?
Yeah.
280.
Oh, yes, okay. That's amazing. I cannot believe it.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Are you gonna wear your face mask?
Say it again?
Are you gonna wear your own face mask?
Oh, yeah. You need that?
Put it on, please.
Okay.
As you come to Baja, one activity you won't miss is called ATV, UTV, which is a four-wheel motorcycle for off-road driving. It's very fun. There's a tons of those tour groups in the town. You have to find one fit for your category. We find this real Baja tour, their specialty for these activities. They actually bring us to many different geographic structure, which is a landscape very attractive. They bring us to the sandy ground and river bank. They also bring us to the cactus field, which those wild cactus are really attractive and very tall, over like 5 feet up to 8 feet. It's really attractive. Also, they bring us to the beach and the rocky structure in the woods, bushes area. Very good tourist guide actually bring us to so many different landscaping and the geographic features for the explorer. We have so much fun. Let's take a look at this. We have a sport we need to join, ATV or UTV. It's a 4-wheel sandpan 越野摩托车，非常的享受。开着这个摩托车，你可以飞速在沙滩上奔跑。去找一个最适合你的服务机构，这里有非常多的这样的服务团体，就会把你带到各种各样不同的地貌，让你看到沙漠、沙滩、沙漠植被、仙人掌，非常神奇的地方。我们还去到了养牛的农场和河流和温泉的源头，同时我们也来到了海边，就在太平洋的海边上奔驰。同时还去到了有岩石结构的海滨，非常的漂亮。炎日下，海风吹着脸，让你感觉到真正的沙漠和巴哈的南太平洋的风光。
Yes.
Sure. So we're able to go like down there by the rocks.
Take a picture.
Get some pictures, get some videos. Don't get in the water. This place is not good for swimming.
Good. 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 Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good.